So I think we all know that the statistics around mental health are increasing, they're high. One of the frightening statistics I always look at is that in a week in this country, 111 people will commit suicide, which is a horrible statistic, isn't it? And it isn't something we want to happen to anybody. So this is why, for me, it is so important to take care of your mental health. And to try and, you know, we very often say to people when they come work for us, what is mental health? And it's quite a difficult question. What do we mean when we... and all of this stuff that I'm going to talk about, there's handouts and leaflets there for you to pick up. I just picked up a phrase in terms of what is mental health, and it obviously concerns everybody. It isn't just those people that are unwell. And it really underpins everything about our health and well-being, and it influences how we think and feel about ourselves, about other people, how we interpret events. It influences how we, you know, sustain and manage our relationships, how we communicate to other people. And it really does affect how we manage and cope with change. And that can be small changes or really big changes. And our mental health, if it's in a good place, helps us manage those changes in a much better way than if our mental health isn't very good. And that makes a massive difference.